What's going on, guys? We are back.
It's locked.
Okay, look. It's the hand of the prophet. Comstock's flagship. Find a way on board.
Stay here. I'll handle this.
We're doing this together, or I'm doing it alone. Either way, I need to know the things being done.
DeWitt, you struggle against prophecy like a stone loosed from a sling. How thrilling the launch. How breathtaking the apex.
Some money. Want it?
What's that sound?
Look! Take cover! They must be duds.
Those aren't duds. They're...
Look around you, Elizabeth. I built all of this for you. You are my heir and my blood. And what has DeWitt ever done for you? Him, you are now what you always were. A means to an end.
Catch, Booker!
Perfect timing.
That one! Now!
There you go! Take this
the fuck is still left?
Redeem the kind of things that we've done.
Redeem? I don't see much use in that.
Are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Over there! It's Comstock's men. They're coming out to meet us.
Paratroopers 11.
Look out! More of them!
That'll do.
All over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Comstock is at the top of the ship. Let's head up.
Look at DeWitt, child. There's something about him that you just can't put your finger on. Soon you'll understand the man I am and the man he isn't.
To the next deck.
Don't make me hurt you!
The damn thing's bolted from the other side.
Well, there must be another way up.
Get him up! Brace yourself!
To hell.
She's so.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, yeah, right.
Stands the false shepherd, and the other, the remnants of the heretical Vox Populi. Which one of you men will not gladly go to his reward to see her safely to her destiny? Rejoice! Death has no sting.
More
deck. Let me take care of this on my own.
No, I'm going with you.
That was the episode of the Unjustified One, and I'm out. Bye.